When my father first brought me here from Greenland, I refused to sleep indoors. I couldn't stand it, the heat. I was used to the snow, the air. I made a tent out on the lawn. Poor Moritz. He was so embarrassed. Even now, my idea of hell is to be locked up.
Where? Where was your mother?
She went out one day to hunt. They found her kayak a few days later. The side had been staved in. No one who falls into the water in Greenland ever comes up again. The sea is less than 39 degrees Fahrenheit, and at that temperature, all the processes of decomposition stop.
How old were you?
6.
That's when you came here?
That's when my father brought me here.
But you were never happy here.
The only thing that makes me truly happy is mathematics. Snow. Ice. Numbers. To me, the number system is like human life. First, you have the natural numbers, the ones that are whole and positive, like the numbers of a small child. But human consciousness expands and the child discovers longing. Do you know the mathematical expression for longing? Negative numbers. The formalization of the feeling that you're missing something. Then the child discovers the in-between spaces, between stones, between people, between numbers, and that produces fractions. But it's like a kind of madness because it doesn't even stop there. It never stops. There are numbers that we can't even begin to comprehend. Mathematics is a vast open landscape. You head towards the horizons. It is always receding, like Greenland. And that's what I can't live without.
Smilla.
That's why I can't be locked up.
Can I kiss you? Smilla. It's Christmas Eve. Toast with me.
To what?
To what you say.
Don't you understand? My heart is broken.
Then to a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.